Happy birthday to you. It's Barbra Streisand's birthday. In honor of her birthday, I'm going to deconstruct. I was going to say one of my favorite Barbra songs, but the point is I'm obsessed with everything Barbra. Everything. Pre-1980. Anywho, essentially pre the perm. Let's be honest. Okay, this is the great medley she did with Judy Garland when she was a guest star on Judy Garland's show. She was literally like, I guess 21, because it was pre-Funny Girl. Wowzy. And, you know, Judy was in, you know, I guess her 40s. And Judy sounds phenomenal. Here's the thing. What I'm obsessed with in the song is that Judy has, like, total vocal damage, and you hear, like, the weird air pockets in her voice. But finally, halfway through, she's like, you know what, Barbra? I still got it. Sassa! And she sasses the hell out of three notes. She's like, baby got, not really baby got back, baby got it, baby still got it. The point is, listen, okay, here we go. This is the beginning of the medley. And this is not the whole get happy medley. I don't like that medley because poor Judy Garland is like, confined to like a middle C. Forget your troubles, come on, get happy. Like, she doesn't get to do anything in this. She sassafrasses. Okay, here we go. Oh, the first thing I want you to do is, what is it? Love, love, hooray for love. Make this a night for love. I love that harmony note. Okay, here we go. It begins with some weird dialogue.
Let's see. There's one thing they can't cut out of the budget, and that's our voices, okay?
And then Judy shakes it free, all the
tension.
Let's
give it a whirl. Okay.
Boy! Love, love, hooray for love. Who was ever too blasé for love?
It's a little harmony.
Make this a night for love. If we have to fight, let's fight for love.
Here comes the vocal damage. She goes, some sigh, and you hear the total air pocket. Here we go.
Some sigh and cry for love.
Listen to it again. I just want you to hear it to contrast how phenomenal she sounds in like 2 minutes.
Some sigh and cry for love. Some way away for love. Just the same hooray. After you gone and left me crying, after you gone, there's no denying you're gonna feel blue and you're gonna feel.
You hear the vocal damage there? You're gonna feel blue. Like right at the very end, the vocal damage comes in. Here we go.
You're gonna feel blue and you're gonna feel sad. You're gonna feel bad and you miss the bestest pal you ever had. I will just go my
way. I love the crazy walking bass. Hold on, that suddenly comes in. And then the bongos at the end. The walking bass and the bongos. Here we go.
Ever had. I will just go my way by myself. Here's where the comedy ends.
Gavin Creel, although she really originated it, vibratoing on a closed consonant. Here's where the comedy ends. Here we go.
I will just go my way by myself. Here's where the comedy ends. I'll try to deny myself love and laughter and friends. I'll face the unknown. I'll build a world of my own.
Bongos.
Marvelous that you can care.
I love the shaking that, the shaking on that. Here we go.
It's wonderful and it's marvelous that you can care for me. It's awful nice, it's paradise, it's what I like to see.
Okay, it's what I long to see, what I like to see, what I love to see. You decide what I like to see. Okay.
It's awful nice, it's paradise, it's what I like to see.
What is that? Okay, here's the thing. I'm friends with Isabel Keating, who played Judy Garland in you know, The Boy from Oz. And at the very end, she had to like she'd have to sing the word go, and she'd go go. And Isabel told me that Judy essentially does A-E-I-O-U. She gets every single vowel in go. Anyway, so what I learned to see. It's like I don't know what word that is, but I love whatever it is.
What I learned to see. I like a Gershwin and Arlen tune. How about you? I like a fireside when a storm is due. I like potato chips, moonlight and molded chips. How about you? Above the moon was new, so was love. You see, the heart of mine was singing, love, where can you be?
Now, Barbra does her classic giggle and then, cough signature. She does it a long time ago, if you know the show Pins and Needles, when she was 19. She did it then. Classic giggle and then sort of, I'm embarrassed.
Remember every little thing you used to do.
Hear the O? Okay, it's her classic. Here we go, one more time.
Remember every little thing you used to do. Every road I walk along with you.
Here's the moment where Judy's like, you know what, Barbra? You sound phenomenal, but guess what? I still got it. Here we go.
And the night and the music.
Oh, by the way, you hear the vocal damage there. She still has the vocal damage, but she gets past it. Here we go.
You and the night and the music. Will me.
Sorry, also, headphones. Thrill me, but will we? Listen how she has the headphones in the belt, a la Pat of the Pony, even Barbra, headphones in the belt.
And the music.
Right here's head.
Thrill me, but will we be too?
Hear the head.
After the night and the music die, will I?
That is phenomenal. And by the way, you're hearing the word you, the head tones come back in. She has that weird belt where it's like a half head. It's so cool. And if you've ever seen it live, you just see Judy just drop her jaw. It's just like, I'm dropping my jaw. Here's all my sound.
After the night and the music die, will I?
What I love here is that you don't know whose voice goes where suddenly. The state of the weather changed from gray to blue, and then it's like, who's going where? That's what I love. You can't tell where the voices go. Here we go.
State of the weather turns from gray to blue. Everybody.
I don't know what just happened. Here, try to figure out what happened, and then I'll analyze it. Here we go.
Turns from gray to blue. Everybody.
Barbra goes, turns from gray to blue. She waits a little bit, ooh. And then Judy's going, everybody. Okay, listen to that.
The state of the weather.
Barbra.
Turns from gray to blue. Everybody.
I'll do Judy. Here we go.
The state of the weather turns from gray to blue.
Happy birthday, Barbra, and happy, by the way, Jack Potnick in the background upstaging me, sneezing twice, and then over there. Hey, Jack.
Hi.
Upstaging me. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Barbra.
Get out of my apartment.